diligent labor of the souls, that their opinion and appearance be carefully and adopted, not be affected. We have politicized, recounted different issues involved in the Conservation Commission. It's been my experience that whenever you use politics to make policy decisions, and for the long term, typically get turned into sin. But I personally, I'm surprised I'm wrong side. Because it would certainly demoralize all the effort and time and training in learning owners and learning about soil preservation and how you go about doing it. But I'm going to shut up. I'm just going to say thank you for all that y'all do. And I'm sorry that sometimes politics get in the way.
It happens. Any other comments? All right, in that case, I'll entertain a motion.
So moved.
Do I have a second?
Second.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Adjourned.